knew I'd be exposed eventually. I'm sure you have many questions.
Thank you.